Du Plessis just off for a blood injury, which has allowed the new Damons back in wearing the 8 shirt. Ben Jarsfeld comes round the corner. Now the crowd sensing that opportunity knocks here for Namibia. Oh, turning up a few notches on the volume knob. Here they come. Kotze swings it to the left. They're through, they're over. Johan Dijssel has got Namibia's first try of the campaign. And it's against the world champions. What a moment.
Great try by Namibia. What the crowd wanted to see. New Zealand will be incredibly disappointed, but a great set play. Peel from the back of the line out, got their hooker into the midfield, a couple of phases around the corner, and then the backs were choreographed to sweep at the same time, creating a great overlap. And Dijssel did well, stretching, getting between the prop and the second row, and strong enough to bounce off the defender.
Well, Dijssel, who turns 24 on Saturday, grabs himself an early birthday present, and what a special memento that is. Dear diary, today I scored against the All Blacks. Big smiles all around from the Namibian camp. Kotze can't add the extras, but to an extent it doesn't matter as the number 12 has really sparked his team with his fifth try for national colours. Look at the celebrations there.